Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to another English class. Guys, today, finally, it's Friday. Yes, guys, finally it's Friday. And remember that today we have the last activity for this week, okay? So, let's continue with the vocabulary about toothpaste, toothbrush, comb, towel, shampoo. Okay, guys? So, please, open your student's book on page number 34, okay? So, on this page, page number 34, we have Dino, okay? Dino's doing some activities or some, some activities. So, I need that look, match, and color, okay? So, look on the page, match the objects, and color the pictures, okay? So, for example, in number one, he, what's Dino doing? ¿Qué está haciendo Dino? He's brushing his teeth, right? Él está cepillando sus dientes. But if you look the page, what does he need? What does he need? ¿Qué necesita Dino para completar la acción? He needs a comb to brush his teeth. ¿Necesita un peine para cepillarse los dientes? No. He needs a toothbrush. ¿Necesita un cepillo dental? Yes, so match the toothbrush with picture number one, okay? So, number two, what's Dino doing? Yes, Dino is take a shower. So, what does he need? ¿Qué necesita Dino? He needs a shampoo. Yes, excellent guys. So, match with the shampoo, with the picture number one, okay? And please, let's continue with the other pictures, okay, guys? Remember, color the objects and study the vocabulary about comb, toothbrush, shampoo, towel, toothpaste, okay, guys? And have a nice weekend, guys. Yes, have a nice weekend and see you on Wednesday by Zoom, because on Monday we don't have classes, okay? Porque el lunes no tenemos clases, chicos. So, see you on Wednesday by Zoom. And on Tuesday by YouTube, okay, guys? Thank you, guys. Have a nice day. Thank you to be here this week. And see you on Wednesday. Bye, guys. Have a nice weekend.